We head now to West Bloomfield High School as the 6-2 Lakers kicking for cancer tonight, looking to close the regular season with a win against the 7-1 Birmingham Groves Falcons. Let's start off mid-first quarters. Lakers have the ball at the one. Mr. Football candidate Bryce Beasley hangs onto it as he hammers his way in for the first score of the game. Second quarter action now. Beasley fakes the handoff. He's going to head the opposite direction. No one's going to catch him. 28-yard TD. Lakers led 21-3 at the break. Midway through the third now. Lakers up 28-3. But Groves junior corner Khalil Dawsey makes a play. Give him the pick six. But Beasley accounted for 6 touchdowns on the night. This one through the air. Nice strike to his junior receiver Trey Mosley. 42-yard pitch and catch. The Lake Show rolls 49-26. They end the regular season 7-2. From Bryce.